Recently, I had this dream I would like to share with you. I was floating above the earth, watching. I saw waves of the sea. And I saw a small strip of land that was sticking up out of the water. And everything was burned on that land. It looked like skeletons of trees were still standing, blackened from fire. And I realized the waves of the sea put the fire out. But the land was totally destroyed by fire and by flooding. This could be a view of what a portion of the world could look like in the future.
And there shall be signs in the sun, and in the moon, and in the stars, and upon the earth, distress of nations with perplexity. The sea and the waves roaring, men's hearts failing them for fear and for looking after those things which are coming on the earth, for the powers of heaven shall be shaken. And then shall they see the Son of Man coming in a cloud with power and great glory. And when these things begin to come to pass, then look up and lift up your heads, for your redemption draweth nigh.